It is a very delicious time over at Perkins Restaurant and Bakery. It's all about the strawberries today. We can't wait to take you on this food tour this morning. Back with Eddie Eastman here, the general manager of Perkins right here on Fowler.
Welcome. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you for having us here. This looks delicious. But before we get into all the strawberries that are like literally covering the menu today, let's talk about the special anniversary you guys are celebrating this year, because I think this is pretty, I know you guys are very proud of this. How many years?
60 years. Diamond 60. Jubilee. Diamond Jubilee. We're so excited because we've, you know, we stood the test of time. Mm-hmm. What we've done with not just keeping a lot of our stuff, we're reinventing ourselves, mm-hmm. but we're going back to our archives. We're going back to what started us. You know, we serve kindness daily. Yeah. And now that's an initiative that we've taken on to make sure everybody understands that. Our promise to our guests is to make sure that we go to every table and let them know that we are here to serve them.
This is a family restaurant, and I think when you walk in, you can feel that, and certainly that is what you serve as well.
Absolutely.
Let's talk about this new revised menu of berries. Literally have been sprinkled, I think, on almost everything from breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert.
So very strawberry. We've kept our traditional waffles. Mm-hmm. Anything that we're serving in the next 6 to 8 weeks for this limited time offer is going to be with fresh strawberries. Our Belgian waffle, crispy on the outside, tender on the inside, covered with the strawberries and the glaze. We have our strawberry salad, very nice salad for the summertime. It's light, has the candied walnuts on top of the salad greens, feta cheese, glazed strawberries. New this year is our Sonoma chicken salad on a croissant served with the strawberry salad. On the back half, our brioche French toast. I've said it before, it's like the backbone of cake. It's a very sweet bread covered with the strawberries. Most of our platters will come with two eggs and a choice of meat. And then, of course, my favorites, the strawberry pie and our strawberry French silk. So much strawberries. It's covered over our French silk. It's a decadent. It's not as light as a mousse, not as heavy as a pudding. Has the whipped cream. And then we also have our ambrosia chocolate on top of it.
I think we need to count how many times we say strawberries in this segment. I love it.
Oh,
you
yeah.
can't do it too much.
It's everywhere.
Talk about the strawberry drink, too. We didn't even get into the drinks.
We've taken on, our whole company's taken on the new freestyle. So now we're also doing strawberry lemonade. We can do strawberry fused mm-hmm. tea. And, of course, strawberry yeah. milkshake, hand-dipped.
Ooh. Talk about, because you hear from customers, right? What is it about the strawberries and the options that you guys have that people love? And again, this is a great, as we go from spring to summer, this is perfect.
Well, what I think helps us out, especially here in the Tampa market, is the Strawberry Festival. Mm-hmm. It's still in their mind. So to see it, it takes them back to that festivities. So, you know, all I say is come in and let us, you know, celebrate your festivities with you.
All right. So again, limited time, though, for how long? How long are we going to be able to indulge in all these in strawberries?
5 to 6 weeks.
Okay.
When you come in, ask, and we'll definitely let you know. If we have fresh strawberries because of our pies we do year-round, I can make it anytime for you.
We should mention that, too, because I know pies are always the star. Of course, you have the new ones with the strawberries now, but obviously those are going to be offered year-round.
Right. Everything we have is seasonal. But I forgot to talk about our, again, here's another one,
okay.
our strawberry cream cheese muffin. That's also a part of the limited time offer. Mm-hmm. Excellent. With the strawberry cream cheese icing, heat it up. Mm-hmm. Chase City Bus with it.
I love it. Well, again, if you need your strawberry fix, this is where you can get it at Perkins. Going to be at all the Perkins here in the Bay Area. Eddie, always so good to see you. We look forward to seeing you again.
Thank you.
Make sure you have a couple weeks to enjoy the strawberry deliciousness here at Perkins.
Come on in.